Sulfon does seem other people in the meantime, just as you suggested. Not here to, like, win you back. It's totally fine. But I have been thinking about what you said that night. That I'm not ready, that I'm not a man, that I need to grow up, and that you want a man. But I think I found a way to fix that issue. My bar mitzvah, my transformation from boy to man at the age of 13. I don't think I got it right. I remember stuttering when I read the Shema and like, chanting, especially when I'm half Torah, as I remember my dad telling me it was a little bit off key. And I'm thinking, maybe due to that, I didn't enter manhood properly. Or perhaps I missed the entrance altogether. Or perhaps God locked the entrance. Or, most likely, he didn't actually understand the Torah portion through my heavy lisp. And so, actually, that's not why I'm here. So, I mean, since then, I've grown up. I mean, according to you, not to a real man, but I don't stutter, I don't have a lisp. And I still sing off key, for granted, but anyway. Then it hit me. I had an idea. This is genius. Brace yourself. Like, hold onto the door frame or something. What if I got re-bar mitzvah? Re-bar mitzvah. So, for these last 6 weeks, I've been training intensely. Been going to a rabbi. I mean, like, wax on, wax off stuff, like going to Saturday services. Even went back to Hebrew school and subbed to the current bully there. Granted, the kid was like 4'11", but my heart was still pounding like crazy. And so, after all of that, I'm ready. Ready for manland. Right, ready to pay for a mortgage and a 401k and sell cars or insurance or something. And maybe just fathers and kids. And so tomorrow's my big day. I am charged. I am pumped. And tomorrow, once again, 13 years at my first bar mitzvah, I'm going to do it again, and it is going to rock! So, anyway, that's why I'm here. Just wanted to hand deliver this invitation to my bar mitzvah. We're gonna have like a nice little party, should be a reception, should be a DJ, should be some dancing, and then maybe they'll play our song, or not, that's up to you. And, no, you don't have to bring a note, I mean, gift. I know it's short notice. And if you could just go and fill up this little card, chicken or fish,